Right, this must be part three, I would think. Make sure that one's all the way in. I see. I reckon I need E next. Oh. Wait a minute. Haven't put these bits in. I need one more of them. Why can't I see it? Ah, there it is. Left. four of these are wrong. Sounds like a helicopter going over. A numbered piece off the back, 62, 63. Come on, stay in place. Nearly there. Gonna have to get in the light, I'm afraid. Nearly there. What's left? A few more of these. Quite a few of these little guns. Got this bit. How did I miss that? Oh, we're going to be out of time. All right, where does this go then? Why? Oh, down there. Facing that way. Right, that piece is empty. One more gun on this piece. Where does he go? There. So that's empty. Oh, right. I know where they go. Right, that sheet's empty. And that sheet's empty. So that's it. Job done. Guess I better just tidy up a bit. There we are, finished. There's quite a lot of detail to it, isn't there? That's what it's supposed to look like. Yeah, so there we go, job done. The what was it called? Famous Chinese ships Dingyuan. Apologies for pronunciation. 3D puzzle toy number 589M by Zilipu. Foam and paper, assembled size 45 centimeters by 11 centimeters by 23.5 centimeters. Senhei Toys Company Limited. And it cost me 50 pence in a charity shop.